Hello everyone, and welcome back to Awakening of the Rebellion along the Perlin 2.9.3. So then, Federeros, let's get into it. At the beginning, of course, thanks everyone for all your comments. They are greatly appreciated, as well as any other engagements under the videos. Last time we wiped out the Crosshack Authority. Excuse me. And we are researching this. How is this part? We could use some more defense. Actually, we've got a buffer zone in the way of Kashyyyk, as well as the huts, which can't be a major threat to us anyhow. Actually, maybe we could just... take this fleet and... What to do? No, do we want some hammerheads or... because we don't have... currently we don't have any fleet that can help us out in dealing with the huts. Since this one is already tasked with defending this sector.
Constructing unit. Let's get a nappy,
then maybe a couple more after that. And here we can't get anything for now. All right then. Here they're building forces. Well, it's actually not that many. They don't have a chance against our tier 2 shipyard plus our XQ3 Empress with this force. Over at Jäger Minor, and there's nothing over Scipio currently. So I guess we can collect the bombers up and, I don't know, move them to Yavin for now.
Construction complete.
This is completed, so we can pull these out over to Yavin 2. And this corvette...
advancing.
Can get a... can get to this fleet.
Gunboat here, sir.
No gunboats in it. Neither has this one, but... this one needs it more. It's our main fleet.
Construction complete.
Gotta get some
hiring smuggler.
And you can go and spy on somewhere.
Cleared for departure. Here.
And you can go.
Nebulon
to
mission lost
updated. Reconnaissance. Bastion. Upgrade space stations. Medium shipyards over Eri. Then Alliance base, but we don't really have a... Maybe we're upgrading it here? Yeah, let's get this. Construction. Let's get it upgraded and then medium shipyard over Airy.
Constructing.
Well, if you really need it. Let's get another one of those and then upgrade to. Upgrade to, what's this? A supply depot, since this planet has a good base income. But on that too.
Enlisting troops.
Get a couple troops as garrison, and then we're gonna be able to upgrade that to manufacturing base, because this one can build a manufacturing base for us. After the next stick, we're gonna be able to order up another Neb B there.
I hear you need my services.
Construction complete.
Let's go, Steve.
Course approved.
Construction complete.
Right. Got our ground force. Now we've got some more tanks for it.
Gunboat here, sir.
Building under construction.
A tick has passed. A week has passed, excuse me.
Constructing unit.
A couple
unit.
More of those to beef up that fleet. What do these have? It's T-Wing, Z-95s and R-41s. Ew. Alright. This has gotten a space station, so that should buy us some time. This
beginning
can start building a medium shipyard. So let's go to Nimban.
I'll handle that.
With the main fleet. Start liberating that. And then this guy
reporting.
Can spy on Baku.
Transport cleared.
Transport standing by.
I hear you need my services.
I do indeed. Go.
Tactical battle.
Ah,
imminent.
Too slow. Kato's probably good. Well, later. Let's go. What a nice map. The blue glow. Glows really nice.
Copy that.
I guess we're gonna just move this way. Move this way, kill their shipyard, and then, well, we're gonna be under fire from at least the Firestar and the whatever.
Advancing
the XQ3 defense platform with its light or medium long range torpedoes. I forget which ones. Or which. I guess this is a good job for.
Moving out.
Heading out. Command receive.
Fast attack force.
General Dodona moving out.
And we're gonna be able to.
Setting course.
Just get some artillery out.
Orders confirmed.
We'll lead the Alliance to victory.
So. Pause.
Orders, sir.
Three.
Rebel one.
This is gonna be six. This is gonna be four, and this is gonna be five.
I am with you.
Start moving immediately.
Dodona here.
Group six also. Group three, cover them. And then fighters are gonna follow as soon as they launch.
Standing by. We're going in. Ready for orders.
The wings here, Commander.
Alpha wing, Beta wing. Start moving with the fleet.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
You're both on the AAU.
I should
now.
Be there any moment now.
Akbar, reporting for duty. Proton that's responding.
Ah! Sorry.
Reporting in. Ready for command. Plotting course.
Move up, fighter wings.
This is
enemy forces ahead.
All right. It's light blazers.
Calling for me, sir.
Back. In route. Fighter wings. All fighter wings. Move back.
Jordana reporting in.
You just start I'll moving this that. Way.
Crews are ready.
Shock. Start pounding the combat station into the ground. As well as the Alliance. You, Alliance, target the shield generator.
I am ready for your orders.
Home one needs to start moving in as buffer.
Complying with orders.
Weapons armed.
This is a liberation here. Ready to melt some snowflakes, sir.
Just target the hole, please.
Engage in hostiles. We'll show them some liberty.
Roger right, all fighter wings, engage.
Your orders?
Group 3.
A-Wing squadron reporting. A-Wing here.
Roger.
Group 3, you're on fire at...
Roger that.
Primarily at
activating
the gunships.
Activating weapons.
Yes. Weapons charged. Remove the shield.
Your full salvo. One is gonna deal with the incoming defense
readying team. Weapons. An excellent tactic.
You'll lead the Alliance to victory.
Form up. Targeting systems active.
Deliberation standing by.
And five.
Weapons operational.
Sorry, the shield generator.
Weapons on.
Let micro alpha wing.
Z95 here. Over. Accelerating to attack speed.
It's as good as gone. Lasers linked
weapons
and ready.
Ready.
You can just start engaging this guy, whatever. I was good six. Ow. Dodona is getting pummeled again.
General Dodona moving
have
out.
Have him pulled to the back. Quickly.
Rebel
1, you go with him.
Dodona here.
You've got to be kidding me. Right.
I'll handle that.
This way. The, it's the, is the Firestar that's
ready to
starting
battle.
To annoy me. This station is almost gone.
Ready.
Why
we're
are you
by.
Whatever. You turn to face the enemy
here.
And target the Venator.
Attack. Ready.
And you home one target
fire.
Target the subwatts engines.
Ready for attack. Point one.
Shark, please.
Yes.
Come on, target
open
the shield generator.
I lost engine too.
Yes, Commander.
Stay in attack formation.
For the Alliance. Rebel 1 reporting in. Moving to their location.
This is General Dodona. General Dodona moving out.
Right.
We're standing by.
Shark, you need to help with that Venator. Actually, no. You help with the subwaff.
Well,
this guy helps with the Venator.
Open fire on those laser cannons.
Awaiting orders.
Out.
We're going to fire.
Yes. Let's bring in a fleet tender to tend to our.
Reinforcements cancelled. Reinforcements cancelled.
Excuse me.
Moving out.
To tend to our corvettes.
Standing by.
Right. Everyone has their orders. Let's go.
There's a liberation here.
Reporting. I've got him lined up. Yes, sir.
Come on.
Fire at will.
Y Wing standing by. Your orders?
Reporting in.
Should we go around for another pass?
Rebel 1 here.
Come on, Rebel 1.
No
target
match.
The shield generator.
Should we go around for another pass? I can't hold out.
That's too easy.
Now the other one.
Target confirmed. Open fire.
Whoa, it's getting tough here.
No problem.
I copy.
We need to move in our corvettes.
Launch all fighters, prepare for combat.
Shaq, you're almost dealt with that one. Home one, you need to retarget to the enemy frigates.
Ready for command. Our target priority is friendly cannons.
Yes, Commander. Moving into position.
Ready to battle. Moving out. Hold on.
Come on, Rebel One.
Yes.
We need to get out.
Alliance. Moving to that
location. We're drawing our fire.
Watch your six.
Yes, Commander.
Get out.
Watch your six. Enemy unit disabled.
Rebel One reporting in.
Watch your six.
Target confirmed.
Enemy unit disabled. Try not to let one on your tail.
Right, done us safe.
Home One, your orders, is at your command.
Shaq, you dealt with the subwoof? Yep, the subwoof is dealt with. Retarget to the... retarget to the Venator and give him the... whatchamacallit? The spat cannon.
I am with you.
Yes, Commander.
Roger. Closing on enemy.
Ready.
Come on, Z95.
Squadron reporting. Standing by. Engage.
Akbar. Reporting for duty.
Home One, you finish off the shipyard, I guess.
Roger.
Actually, you can finish off the shipyard.
Fire on the shield.
Beware of traps.
Well, the Home One can turn around.
Moving to coordinates.
Actually, stop dealing with these frigates.
The be with us.
Ready for reporting.
Reporting.
Get him off me. Rendezvous.
What's shooting so hard?
Targeting systems active.
Back.
Reporting in. Yes, sir.
Blast another one.
Transfer all power to the engine. Ready for command. Calling for me, sir.
Bomber.
Well. Let's do some damage.
Where is our fleet tender?
Where do you want it? Ready to move. On my way.
Yes, Commander.
They're coming around.
Corvettes.
I'm going in.
I am ready for your orders.
Right, we're almost there.
Storm up.
What do you suggest?
Divert all power to shields.
Sir, I'll be right there.
Boost your shield.
Ready?
Keep rotating, please.
Awaiting order.
Can't hold on.
Z95 here. That's got him. Ready. Copy that.
Ready to battle.
Yeah, right.
No problem.
These guys can go and get prepared with the fleet tender.
We'll lead the Alliance to victory.
Bring to port 35, then follow me.
Moving out.
Orders, sir.
Will you help the fighters? That missile accuracy. Incredible.
Warm up. Attack.
Standing by.
Right, Home One. You need to start
heading
moving
there now.
Forward. As well as you, main artillery cruisers.
We'll show them some liberty.
Just make these disappear.
Waiting orders. Order received.
Fighters, Alpha and Beta into the back. Don't get dragged in into the enemy flak.
Cruiser ready.
Yes.
Standing by.
Ready for duty. Roger that. Squadron, advance.
Oman's tanking good.
Copy.
Come on. Start
remove
firing.
The shield generator. Affirmative.
No.
Ready.
Why? What are you doing?
Confirmed and
complying.
Just
fire on the shield generator.
Reporting in.
Reporting. Order confirmed.
Copy. Proceeding.
Bombers at the ready.
Right, all wings intercept fires. Engaged. Good.
Yes, sir. Remove the shield generator.
Shaq, retarget to this one.
All cannons, fire.
Just hold.
Confirmed.
Please.
Acknowledged.
Home One, you need to deal
ready.
With the Firestar. Actually,
yes.
No. Home One, you need to push to this Firestar.
Let's complying with orders.
And the NCAA Alliance is gonna deal with this Firestar.
Fire on the shield generator.
Actually, remove the shield generator.
Yan Dodona.
Gunboat here, sir.
You can go help out.
Home one is at your command.
Confirmed and complying.
Maybe you can move a bit up, Shock. And get into the Ion.
We're standing by. Copy that.
Ion Nebula. Ion Storm. Boost your firepower.
I am with you. Power to the shields.
Get your shields
target
back up and.
Confirmed.
No, no, just onwards.
Ready.
And you can salvo.
All firepower. Fire on
the shield generator.
All craft in
game. Right, now just the. Now just the
hull. Akbar, reporting for duty.
Come on, Akbar.
Beware of traps. Concentrate all fire to that target. Maximum fire.
Why can't you just.
Concentrate fire. All fire to that target. Target sighted.
Does this disable ship abilities? No.
Weapons armed.
I'm here.
Shock. Deal with this. I didn't even notice when you killed that, but good job.
Bombers reporting in. Your orders?
Command received.
We're standing by.
Cruiser, standing
it's
by.
Almost dead.
I am ready for your order.
Also almost dead.
Concentrate all fire to that target.
Whatever.
What do you suggest? Readying weapons.
Come on. All right.
Cruiser
almost there.
Responding.
Couple. Yep.
We've got them on the run.
And they're running.
We're ready to rock and roll. We'll get there, sir. Have you seen this ship?
That would be the orbit of Nimban. Very nice. All right. On voice.
Right
okay,
away.
No idea. And then you drink. Oh. Very nice. Maybe after this is finished, we could get some
positioning.
Well, first of all, we should get some more DP-20s, but we could also get some Marauder Corvettes. These are good. Right, now, Coda, you're up.
I'll be there.
I hear you need my services.
Yeah, yeah, you can go.
Nebulon B frigate here.
An Axis?
I'm just gonna borrow credits.
Nice. Right, we've got our tech. Let's
tech
get another
upgrade
one.
Upgrade under construction.
All aboard.
I hear you need my services.
Construction complete.
Setting up shop.
Mission log updated.
Gain planetary control, Yaga Minor. Ooh. Quasar Fire Escort Carrier.
Upgrade complete.
We need Maybe you can tell
heading
us what's
out.
There.
Upgrade complete.
Yeah, as well as we're gonna need a
on my
bastion.
Way. Nebulon B we'll frigate here.
Mission log reconnaissance. Updated.
Pulse. Let's go for Pulse. Actually,
proceeding
we can
to
go
coordinates.
Pulse.
Fallout.
Got another week. Gonna buy. Get
construct
one more
unit.
Of those. You can start upgrading.
Upgrade under construction.
Oh, this
upgrade
can get a manufacturing base. Very good. Now we're just waiting for Ender. I don't know, what should I build here? Maybe just like
training
of,
troops and enlisting
troops
soldiers
as a precaution. That's about it, though. This can get a manufacturing base, so let's
training soldiers.
Train a couple soldiers
upgrade
and
under construction.
Train a couple soldiers to be the garrison and get that. And this one? Medium factory. Alright. Utapau can get a manufacturing base as well as Ordo Plutonia.
Enlisting.
So we can get a couple more soldiers.
Recruitment cancelled. Recruiting
no, we'll
soldiers.
Just recruit
recruiting.
A couple of random citizens.
Recruiting.
We can move up these tanks here.
Moving out.
Mission log updated.
Gonna sound successful, amazing. We got some cash, so
upgrade
let's upgrade. Maybe not this one. Let's upgrade this
upgrade
one first.
Under construction.
All right.
Moving to destination.
Grand invasion of Nimban. Save first. All right.
Roger that.
Let's go.
Invasion commencing.
Ugh, it's this map.
We've located the enemy.
Up already?
Yes, I'm here, sir. Can
what do.
Do
you see?
Except
choose
here
your
the inhabitants are, well, not very friendly.
Ready.
Actually, you can go
right
there.
Attack tank copies.
Let's get our tanks in.
Reinforcements.
And we've baited them. Push our advantage. Come on. Chase now. There. Too far. Ready. Let's go on the flank. Let's move a squadron of tanks up to scout. Up the ridge. Good.
Attack tank copy.
Target this thing, come on.
Ready to deliver.
Offensive shield.
All lines are green. Main cannons charged.
Come on, light tanks, you need, they need some support there. Right, retreat from the ridge. Let the light tanks handle this. No, there isn't a shield generator here. Where is the shield generator? Oh, is it over here? Oh, you've got to be... Turn yourself around. You know what? Come on, make a battle line. Right, all enemy turbo leaders are offline.
So be it, blasted scum!
Now we can start calling the bombing runs.
All weapons loaded.
Right, you start moving up. We can start dealing with this area.
That's set. Just give the order, sir. Just give us the word, General.
Completely adequately armed for. Wow, those jitter a lot.
Main converters fired up.
Nice shoot. That's a blaster cannon? Yep, a blaster cannon. The second in the T1 series. Now we're proper blaster cannon. And a flagship module. Well, kind of to me looks like the same. Looks like the same. God damn it! Fucking English. Looks just like the T1A turret. Also, its flagship makes it really jittery for some reason. Probably because there is a script that tries to align its flak pod with the the target. That flak pod could probably just be
shouldn't have come here
on the turret. It'd be cooler, like have a proper turret, not an open top, because that. To me, looks like not like light armor, but like infantry armor. Come on, get rid of that speeder.
For the Alliance.
infantry.
We've secured.
You squad elite Coda's militia. Not some random ass.
Copy. This way.
Untrained gorilla. Rebel ship.
Reporting.
Come on.
Squad, advance.
Get the proton charges. Do you have any proton charges? Oh, I don't think they have any proton charges. The forces have been eliminated.
System conquered.
And we have more money too. Well, whatever.
Attack tank is in service.
Let's just go to
the invasion next.
Nothing interesting up here. All right. Where is... Yep. That's a bunch of shite. For 11k we can get a MC-75 profundity instead of the background destroyer, which is just fragile. Tactical population 25 and tactical population 30. Well, I guess the tactical population makes up for it. So the background destroyer is more like a cruiser. And it's not really a destroyer, but picket. How is it classed? Ship of the line. My ass. Class cruiser. See, it's not a full capital ship. Well, let's steal some money for the next
credits.
How much from... That's nice. After we're dealt with that, we're gonna just go for heaps. Population reeks of humans. Very funny.
Roger.
Great joke. Amazing.
Choose your reinforcements.
Setting course.
Let me speed this up. It's gonna be boring.
Roger that.
Got him.
Construction complete.
Upgrade space station successful. Good. Very nice. Let's leave a dreadnought here and...
General Dodonna moving out.
Nebulon B frigate
building
here.
Under construction.
Got some... Gosh.
Unit in production. Here. Constructing unit.
Frigates. A couple of frigates.
Unit in production.
A couple of corvettes.
Constructing unit.
And a marauder.
Tactical battle imminent.
Let's just mop the floor with them and we'll be right back. Finally, got a bit close with this one. I got aggressive, but oh well. Shit happens. Excuse me.
Frigate standing by.
Reporting.
Upgrade complete.
Changed.
Yes, sir.
All right. We needed a...
Reporting. Let's move out.
I have to see what's on the ground there. Let us get a raiding party up there.
Let's go.
Construction complete.
Maybe the drones can help.
Nebulon B frigate here.
They're spying on what?
Gunboat here, sir.
Well, let's just
put it
this way and then.
Reporting. Squadron, moving
upgrade
out.
Upgrade complete. Tactical battle imminent.
Ah, bloody hell. That's a big nope. Yep, the best course of action is just noping out of here. So we can check our...
Reinforcements en route.
Reinforcements.
Upgrade in progress. Reinforcements en
route. Star Viper Squadron reporting. We're on station.
Reinforcements en route.
We've got some decent reinforcements, I guess, but I don't know.
Awaiting orders.
Reinforcements en route. Construction complete. Upgrade complete.
Yeah, no, let's just
prepare for jump to hyperspace.
The enemy has been spotted.
No way in hell we can beat 8 ISDs.
Construction
with no,
complete.
With no defense stations. Well, it's 6 ISDs, but you get my point. I doubt even this fleet can take it. Shit. What we need against that is this fleet. Riyadh fleet. Well, I guess these shipyards
unit
are
in
building us another fast attack fleet.
Unit cancel extracting unit.
Oh, we just only
unit
have one
canceled.
Shipyard here.
Beginning construction.
Build more.
Unit in production. Unit cancelled.
Just
constructing unit.
Start building the shipyards.
Tactical battle imminent.
As to be expected. Yeah, I think we can take it. It's stormtroopers plus shock troopers and a single squad of missile artillery. Plus,
assault squad reporting.
We can get ourselves some.
We appreciate your credits. Signal received.
Combat speeder copies.
In the Plakian, we can get ourselves some vision.
Chiheku.
Swamp speeder ready.
Hover tank ready.
Swamp speeder reporting.
Combat speeder reporting for duty. Combat speeder reporting for duty. Moving in.
Air speeder ready. Ready to pull the ears up a gun dock, sir.
I'm here, sir. Ready. Over there. Can do.
Ready for battle.
Combat speeder ready.
Awaiting orders. Ready and reporting.
Actually,
we're available.
We've
moving as quickly as possible. Give us a signal.
Thank you.
sir. Yes, Commander. Assault in progress.
Come on, the Flak.
Construction complete.
Flak! Flak!
Construction complete.
Oi! Why is the only
ready
time
right away
that the Flak doesn't work?
Unit destroyed.
When I'm piloting this.
Ready for battle.
At least defended the location.
What is spread out, man?
What do you want to? Manji?
Turret constructing.
Patikana. Kundalesana.
Avoiding fire!
Not for that.
Patikana Bore? The jumping yard.
Base is under
not for
attack
that stupid Flak mishap. We.
Your
would
signal
have been
is garbled.
To
confirmed. Moving forward. We're moving into position now. Move order acknowledged. Advancing on the enemy now. Coordinates received. Moving there now.
Right now.
We're moving right away.
Show more fangs.
Give them heavy fire. We're pushing on the enemy position now.
Spreading out. Ready to roll.
Construction Roger that complete.
Give us a target. Yes, sir.
Come
understood
on, let's show more fangs.
Expect resistance.
This battle is
nice.
Ours.
Woo! Oh, and we kept the True Blazer defense. Well, I guess if at least one True Blazer survives, regardless of the shield generator, the whole thing survives.
Beginning construction.
You're getting a vehicle.
Yes, Commander.
Facility, excuse me.
Upgrade complete.
We need more.
Building under construction.
Well, actually, this
building
is a
canceled
not a very good location for
upgrade
any of this.
Under construction.
Let's start building
upgrade
this
under
instead.
Construction. Upgrade under construction.
Oh.
Order
they
confirmed
run. Perfect.
Building started. Tactical battle imminent.
And now where we are to. Blah blah. 6 ASDs.
We've got them! Send reinforcements!
So if we drain their Yay. Dranger fires.
Beginning construction.
Should be.
Building started.
Quite golden.
Constructing. Building under construction. Beginning construction. Beginning construction.
Frigate standing by.
Scheduler upgrades and
frigate responding.
Yes, commander. Four.
Ready to commence.
Let's go.
Ready. Acknowledged.
Get these frigates up here and then can
attacking target.
Well, maybe we just annihilate it anyway.
Space station under attack.
Just because of the sheer amount of appeal that's heading for it.
I copy.
Alright.
Fall out.
Ready to commence. Weapons charged.
I copy.
Our target priority is the laser cannon.
Target those lasers. Fire on those lasers.
Roger that.
Reporting. Fire at will. Let's move out.
Weapons operational. Take out their guns.
Waiting your orders. Target those lasers.
Ready.
Warm up.
All right, we almost got it.
Yes, Commander.
Calamari frigate here.
Ready. Awaiting orders.
Roger.
Enter command.
Mon Calamari frigate ready.
I think we've lost two frigates.
Victory is ours.
They're falling back.
Yep, two frigates to corvettes.
Unit in production. Unit canceled. Unit in production.
Need to replace the losses.
Tactical battle imminent.
Shit, not again.
Building canceled.
We're just pulling this fleet out again.
Preparing for jump to light speed.
Inbound!
And they left again. Amazing.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, what? Really?
Ready for command.
Reinforcements en route.
We're
I guess
upgrade in progress.
We should probably defend here.
You calling for me, sir? Roger that.
I copy. Reporting.
Go.
Roger that.
And you too.
Form up. Acknowledged. Awaiting orders.
Roger that.
Form up. Awaiting orders. Over there.
Reinforcements en route.
Getting some good reinforcements.
Copy.
Upgrade complete.
What's their speed?
Reinforcements on route.
I copy. Reporting. Heading out. Yes,
sir. Upgrade complete.
Yeah, whatever.
Copy.
Construction complete.
Good enough.
I copy. Reporting.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Ready. Fall
out.
Let's go.
Copy. I copy.
And then...
Reporting.
This is gonna be our close-range squad.
Yes, Commander. Heading out. Ready. Fall out.
Thank you. Standard run, start firing.
I need help.
Mon Calamari cruiser ready.
Ready to commence. Transfer all power to shield.
Ready for command.
Keep moving.
Roger that.
You don't have any shield piercing, even though that guy's shield is always dead, but...
Roger that.
Oh, one of our...
Awaiting orders. It's as good as gone. Yes, Commander.
Complete. Oh well, audience retreat.
Preparing for jump to light speed.
Transfer all power to shields.
Now that weekend fleet can. Let's pull this fleet, blocking Gamora, and then pull this fleet.
I copy confirmed.
There.
Location confirmed.
Construction complete.
Frigate standing by.
Alright. Wow, that's a lot of shit. Actually, maybe not. There's no 8080s. So we might be able to just do the steady approach.
Construction complete.
Yeah, currently we have no... Oh well.
Gunboat here, sir.
Actually, it's high time to end this one. So, Thanks everyone for watching. Like if you liked it, subscribe if you want to, and see you next time. Take care!